It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers,
green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the honors of reacting to I Am The Real AK Love Me. I don't know why I hesitated on that, but it's Love Me. Super excited. This is the first official music video he's actually dropped. Everything else has kind of been like him up in his room with his microphone just spitting these straight bars. I want to say this is actually in song format with the chorus, a verse, a hook, bridge and all that great stuff, and actually like a music video other than just him in his room. I think I haven't actually seen it, but that's what I was told when it was presented to me. But super duper excited for that. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on IG, best friends since birth. Also check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And without further ado, we're going to go right ahead and get right into the video. Let's see what our boy has for us. Directed by Worf. I don't know who that is, but let's see what his directing skills look like.
Love me!
I don't know why I did that.
Yeah. Sooner or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now. Sooner or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now. Sooner or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now. Sooner or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now.
Yeah. Everybody see me and they run fast, trying to get away, but none of them are gone last.
Still got the same energy, bro.
I run tracks and I don't even run laps. Once I hop in this bitch,
I run tracks and I don't even run laps. If you didn't catch that, you're too young for me, bro. Tracks as in records, you know, like a track list. You get it? He runs it, he's on top of it. Tracks as in like a track, like a dirt track, a field track. He don't even run laps. Come on, bruh.
Give me like, oh shit, it's him again. Cause I stay cooking up like a chemist is. They know it now, but I always knew.
Random thought, he looks like my neighbor, Austin. His name is Austin! His name is Austin! His name is Austin! So what's his name is Austin? But Austin's only 14. That was really random. I'm so sorry about that. Continue.
Finish sick, yeah! Man, it's all a bunch of bullshit. Made me wanna snap and run upon him with a full clip. Fuck this, okay. I'm not trying to be a Buddhist. Fuck that, I'ma just snap on some new shit.
Okay.
I'ma run with it. Do my thing how I want, I'm in love with this. Sick of everybody sleeping in these slumped and shit. But this me, man, it's time for me to run this shit. Wake
sooner
up.
Or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now.
I love it how he's speaking it into existence. I was always taught, being a Christian woman and being raised in a Christian life, oh, the tongue is very powerful. You can speak something into existence. If you're always talking negative, you're gonna get negative. What you put out is what you get back. You can speak something to it in existence. By he's saying that, sooner or later they're going to love me. You're basically prophesying it. Sooner or later they're gonna love me. So if you got the same dreams and aspirations, you better be singing the hell out this hood. Let them know.
They gonna love me. Sooner or later they gonna love me now. Sooner or later they gonna love me.
Sooner or later they gonna love me
now. Sooner or later they gonna love me.
Yeah.
Sooner or later they gonna love me now. Nowadays everyone asking me questions like, how is this shit going on with your records? Like, who you been working with? Who do you mess with? They all trying to find a way to get connected.
I swear, once they think you doing good, everybody wants to know, like, how can they get in? And in the minute you act like, not even really go about it, but the minute you act like you may not want to tell them, or you may have something going on that you're not ready to release to the world, they're going to be like, you change. You're different. No, boo-boo. It's called not letting my right hand know what my left hand is doing. Take something to the grave with you.
I respect it, but I don't fuck with anybody out here trying to fuck with. Anything I'm doing enough is really enough, man. I've been trying to keep the peace, but fuck it. Soon I'll be interested, I'll see what's happening. Moves the MA while I know to be slacking. It's crazy, cause soon I'll see all haters blasting it. Soon after that, I'll see all of them asking. And trying to be close, I know they gonna be. Fucking begging to get a piece and be a part of the team. I'll be itching for the shit like a dog covered in fleas. I promise sooner or later they all.
He be itching for the shit like a dog covered in fleas. I swear this kid got the illest bars, bruh. Like,
yeah.
Sooner or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now. Sooner or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now.
I need to be this on my MPC player,
sooner or later they gon' love me now. Sooner or later they gon' love me.
fuck with me. Staying patient, I ain't worried, I ain't gonna be tripping over shit they saying. Now I'm in the driver's seat.
Come
just
on.
Doing what I do, I'm moving based off of what I believe. Now all I do is great, there ain't no way they ain't gon' fuck with me.
Okay.
I'm just staying patient, I ain't worried, I ain't gonna be tripping over shit they saying. Now I'm in the driver's seat. Just doing what I do, I'm moving based off of what I believe. Sooner or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now. Sooner or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now. Sooner or later they gon' love me. Sooner or later they gon' love me now.
Hold on. Okay, okay, we're reloaded. That right there was definitely dope. He brought the same energy. Oftentimes, individuals who go from freestyling and mix it up and wind up doing full tracks, sometimes it's not the same. And to be honest, when the song first started, I was like, what is this? What is this? What is this? We're trying to be like Future. We're trying to be like some of these other kids. But he definitely came in, changed my mind, gave me that same raw energy, them same raw hyped bars and bars. That dude is a lyrical genius. Like, he had to be getting A++++++++ in English class because, like, his wordplay is so flipping phenomenal. I absolutely loved it. Loved the energy. Loved the flow. Loved it all. Like, I love the way that he was owning it. We're so used to seeing him kind of confined in that little room space with in front of his microphone. He was actually grooving, showing us some of his swag. The video was okay. It was real simplistic. I think the video could have been a little bit more, like, it would have served the song more justice being his first one if he had a group of friends, like, helping him hype him up and just getting him hyped. And it wouldn't even have taken a major budget. Maybe just driving around his city, you know what I mean? Just finding some cool landmarks to rap in front of. But the simplicity was cool because the focus was on him. I'm just saying a couple of things that could have hyped it up. I'm a fan, so I ain't gonna say nothing negative about the kid, never. But definitely cool. I loved it. The ending, too, kind of got me there. Like, he murdered the beat, so at the end it was like a 911 police car. It should have been like, there's been a murder. I'm being extra and corny as hell. But anyways, get in the comments down below and let me know what you thought. Was you digging it or was you not? If so, tell me why. If not, tell me why. Is this kid signed? Let's talk. I know he's been traveling a lot back and forth from where he stays and to Los Angeles, and he's been working with different individuals. I know he has a new manager, But is he signed to a record label? Let me know what the deal is, y'all. Y'all know a lot more than I do. I know I stalk him on, I stalk people, you guys, on Instagram, but it's more like stalk his pictures. I don't be stalking him like, oh my gosh, where is he at? Like that. So let me know, because I know some of y'all do. Yeah, I heard about y'all stalkers. So go ahead and get in the comments and let your girl know if he's signed, if he is, how long he's been signed, what's the next deal. Let's talk about it. Let me know if you was feeling it. Like, that right there was definitely dope. I'm excited to see what his next big project is going to be, if he's going to keep doing cover songs, if he got an album or EP or a mixtape or something that's about to drop. I'm super duper excited about that. So happy to see this kid just grow and evolve into the artist that I know that he was meant to be and that I know that he can be. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out. Till next time, guys.